Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to split or resize partitions with the AOMEI Partition Assistant. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to split or resize a partition using the AOMEI Partition Assistant, you can just follow these steps. Now with this partition selected here, we also have some access to some other functions here on the right. One of these options that I quickly want to showcase is to split the partition. So if I go ahead and click on that, I can now split this partition into two partitions, and I can also adjust the size of these partitions by clicking and dragging on this slider here. So here on the left, I've got my external one partition, and still on the same drive, I can now create a new partition, which will be G in this case. And let's say, for instance, I wanted to make this partition 150 gigs right about there. And I'm just going to leave the slider there. And if you don't want to use the slider, you can also just use this options down here. And once again, if you click on advanced, you'll have this option to allow partition alignment to optimize the performance of an SSD. So only use this if the drive that you have selected right now is an SSD. For me, it's not an SSD, it's a hard drive. So I'm not going to select that option, but I'm going to click on OK. And then once again, I'll have to click on apply so I can apply those changes. And if I click on apply, once again, you'll see these pending operations, and it'll show how many operations that you've selected and what exactly is going to happen. If you go ahead and click on proceed, it's just going to execute the tasks that I've selected here. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll talk to you guys soon.